Meltdown! ਖਟਨ ਗਈ ਸੀ ਮੈਂ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਆ ਗਈ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਮੈਂ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੂੰਹ ਨੂੰ ਲਾ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਪਾਰੀ ਪਰਸੀ ਖਟਨ ਗਈ ਸੀ ਮੈਂ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਆ ਗਈ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਮੈਂ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੂੰਹ ਨੂੰ ਲਾ ਕਲਾਸੀ
That was 6 seconds of my life. I should've took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down, I don't feel the pain. That was on flames, I need new ass. I don't walk the same, I don't talk the same. I got new friends, I can't control that. I feel so awake and I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I'll see you on the other side.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Bulletproof. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bulletproof is 7 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 178 pounds. Fighting out of Helsingborg, Sweden, Andersson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee for this middleweight matchup. Hercules.
There you go, first round. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Bulletproof, white trunks for Hercules.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Up top of the kick.
Head kick.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
And again to the midsection.
Oh, that's a big left. Oh, he's landing.
Oh, solid straight left.
He connects with the head kick.
Big kick to the body lands.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Big scores punch. With a huge left. Vicious combination.
Oh, big kick.
Wow. Body kick. Damaging left hand.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
He caught him with the head kick.
Very nice.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Nice takedown.
Bulletproof's looking to isolate that arm.
And he escaped the armbar.
Postures up.
To his feet.
Hercules with a good kick.
Great exchanges. That's a nice clean shot.
Big shot. He is hurt.
Whoa! You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Another body shot. I don't know how much he can take.
Oh, big combination.
Body kick, look at that. It was a big knee to the body, dropped him, and led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's check that out from a different angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 11 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules.
Your winner by TKO.
P.O. no, bad white, super thick, I'm iced tea, she cocoa. She got another, them other, her ass fat face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photos. Jet back shot with that fat button, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo and a cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive to roll my denim in the new Margiela shoe. Man, we be cool and we jet poly. Whole margarita molly and the stronger pack around. Bumpin' Sade out in Maui, we menage for a hobby. We kick it how we kick it, no you envy how I'm living. JJ can't resist it, pimpin', get the million, back my business. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stackin' that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop, stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other, I be on some mush. Yeah. I got a high price lifestyle, super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do is go.
It's a middleweight matchup between El Terrible and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. El Terrible is 5 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules.
And now, Bruce's opponent,
fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Liverpool, England, Walker.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee. El Terrible.
Ready to fight.
Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Good shot. Oh, beautiful combination. Wow. Oh, off the top. Big power jab. Turning into an all.
Here.
Oh, big right hand.
The right hand. Lands a hard kick.
Caught him with big right hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination.
Big right hand.
That punch had knockout written all over it.
Oh, stunning jab.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Boom. Big uppercut.
Powerful left hand. Vicious combinations.
What a huge right hand. Solid jab.
Big right hand. Hard straight punch. Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, very nice.
How good is this?
What a jab.
Nice combination. Big overhand.
Big right hand.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Strong jab.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh, he's landing. That's a solid straight. Hercules gets caught by the inside leg kick. Wow. Walker's got him in the plum clinch.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Man, he's mixing it up.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
He scores with a huge left. Huge uppercut. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh!
Outstanding technique here. Great job defensively and some outstanding counter.
He's got a very nice right hook, Mike.
And the end of the round. Hercules is showing the effects of another great battle.
He's got a big cut below his eye. Not the worst spot in the world for a cut, but it doesn't look good. Here's a perfect head kick. Here we see a beautifully timed kick connects flush. Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
Excellent striking on display in that round.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing now.
Joe, once again, looking for those counter strikes.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess. Very nice timing with these shots here.
Great job blocking that punch.
Nice inside leg kick.
He got rocked. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nice jab.
A kick to the body. Vicious combination. Swing and a miss.
Powerful right hand.
Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
He is in big trouble here. That punch had knockout written all over.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Big combination. Right to the liver of his opponent.
Whoa! Gigantic spinning back fist for the knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's look at the replay. This is a perfectly placed spinning back fist that lands with devastating impact. And that is the end of the fight. Let's see if we get a better look at that from this angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 43 seconds of round number two. We're going the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules. Winner by knockout.
Big boy, just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin', pippin', drippin' and stankin' like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed them new shoes. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on bitty knee because they want them the Jews. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as the skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash her like Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place I call it Johnson.
It's not your fault, baby.
up next, it's a middleweight showcase between the Freak and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. The Freak is 29. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's at 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing the opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Tulsa, Oklahoma, the Freak. And the action begins.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Freak.
He's able to block them. Body kick, look at that. Lands a huge kick.
Big kick.
Nice jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
They're going after it quick here.
Big head kick lands.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh! What an exchange!
Combination.
Huge knee to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. And with the knee. Nice kick to the body.
Head kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, big body kick.
Powerful jab. Head kick.
It's a middleweight showcase between Haymaker and Hercules. Arm tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. Haymaker is 3 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's at 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 181 pounds. Fighting out of Auckland, New Zealand, Hill. And with the action begins, our referee in charge,
Eve Levine, our referee. Haymaker.
You ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Here we go. 3-round fight. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Haymaker. Oh, just missed with the knee. Oh, over the top.
Good left hook there.
Haymaker with the jab.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Change of stance.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Trying to go to the body.
Big kick lands.
He lands scores a big with a huge left hand.
Hard straight punch.
Over the top.
Big shot.
There's a nice combination.
Oh! That right hand.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Big
nice
left punch.
Hand. Oh, that one hurt him. Combination. Strong jab. Man, he just missed. And he counters with a big left. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, and another jab.
Oh, big shots. Powerful jab. Nasty combinations here.
Wow, another big jab scores. Good job blocking the punch. He scores with a huge left.
Beautiful body shot there, too. What a jab.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
There's a big left hand. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. That's a nice punch by Hill. Man, that jab's really effective.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Cut right around the eyebrow.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. He has the huge left. Solid jab.
Oh, he got tagged.
He got tagged.
He's
on the
hurt.
Counter.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed, incredible striking.
second round.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Wow!
He's in big trouble. Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Jab.
Teeing off.
Lands a hard kick. Oh, nice.
Powerful kick. Strikes.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Big shot with a huge left.
Hard jab. Big straight punch.
Ah, oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Caught him with big right hand.
Oh, nasty right hand. Hard straight punch. Oh. Oh, solid straight left. He is going after it here. Oh, stunning jab.
Nice combination.
Wow. Huge head kick.
He's rocked.
He's stumbling.
There's a left that connects.
Big straight punch.
Damaging left hand.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4:07 of round number 2. We play the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules, winner by knockout.
Bought a